Good morning. It's 9:14 a.m. August 4, 2014. What do you people think Armageddon means? Armageddon is selective. It means a worldwide situation that gets the attention of God. Oh, the attention of God. Behind passing around audio footage of me screaming from being tortured and sodomized and gang raped. That got God's attention, best believe it. So right now, people, Armageddon isn't a World War III like they're trying to make y'all think. The elitist, Nazi, fascist idiots have gotten the attention of God to the point where they're going to be exterminated. Them and their Venetian black nobility bloodlines. That's what Armageddon is. Them and their big buildings and institutions and their money machines and war machines being destroyed. Call me crazy. I wouldn't care. I told you nobody gets away with doing that. There won't be any AI system that governs and controls and make people into zombies and robots on this planet. Looks like your knowledge, Freemasons and Templars, and your treasure hunting has caused all of your secret wisdom to fall into the hands of the living God to be exterminated. So that dead god ISIS that y'all worship, she wants y'all all dead. I guess she's an extension of Kali Ma too, huh? Kali Ma, she wants all you men that did this put to death behind glorifying your phallic and glorifying the woman's private part. I find everything that y'all have done on this planet to be very sick. And at this point, I have no faith in any gods because there are none. No god would have authorized this type of abuse of me to teach me any type of lesson. So at this point, I'm taking a stand against you, corrupt, evil, consciousness. And my mind has already been made up. It's not changing. My mind is not changing. All of your little secret sex parties and all this little weird evil crap that y'all do to gain control and power over the masses is getting ready to be exposed. So I'm calling y'all out to come try and assassinate me. Come on. And whoever's blocking my channel from being viewed because y'all know what y'all did. It looks like everything y'all have planned for me to harm me is going to backfire upon y'all. You want me in an insane asylum. That's where y'all going. You want me killed or assassinated. That's what's going to happen to you. You don't want me to have justice. Y'all are going to be brought to justice. Now you see how this is? It's selective. Y'all raped me. It looks like y'all are about to be raped more ways than one. Your computer systems are going to crash. Y'all hook me up to an AI. It looks like that's what y'all are going to become. Artificial. Non-existent. Y'all wanted me to commit suicide. That looks like that's what's going to happen to y'all. Big timers. It looks like when it's time for y'all to go, we're going to stuff some dollar bills and gold and silver in your mouths. That's what you're going to eat. We're going to choke you with dollar bills and gold. We're going to stuff it down your throat. And those that tried to call me loose and moral and tried to make me out to be some type of whore, all of you are going to be rounded up. Your penis is going to get whacked off, and it's going to be left in your mouth. That's how we're going to deal with you. That's justice. Those that went around sacrificing children, women or men, were slitting you open. You'll be found like that. Those who want to hang people from trees, you're going to be found with a noose around your neck. Those who want to go around wearing white hoods with their histrionic personality disorder. Looks like your white hood's going to catch on fire. Y'all going to be standing and burning. Burning in your sheets. That's right. Freemason, Malta Knight Templars. We're going to choke you with your treasures. Suffocate you with gold in your mouth. You went around and burned houses down and villages down. Looked like your nice castles and summer homes are gonna burn. I have nothing nice to say to y'all. So y'all can build your cases all you want. Very soon, all of you high and mighty, wealthy, rich, elite, Nazi, fascist, sickos are going to realize I'm your judge. I'm taking your life and your souls from you and everything you stole. This ain't for the little man. This is for you so-called big heads and big people. Heads of state who like to watch people get gang raped and laugh about it. And drink blood and eat flesh. And sodomize children. That's what this is for. Your judgment is upon you. Y'all did this to the wrong one. So, looks like your mother goddess Isis and her son Horus and the rest, their consciousness is dissolving, and they want all those that worship them dead right along with them.